and Katie. I trusted my niggas, they never betray me. Met all these niggas, they sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody said. Brand new whip
got no. So today, we are preparing a delectable candlelight dinner for Jackie.
Harrison's girlfriend.
So now we will be breaking the brinies.
Breaking? Did you show them the marmalade?
Marinade? No, would you like to show it?
So we got some salmon in here?
No!
You probably never heard of them.
So, on this episode of baking.
Cooking with.
Do you
this need- is such a long pan. This is not the.
What kind is it?
Your job is.
We have seedless butter.
What kind of butter?
Seedless. Don't worry about it, sweetheart.
Microwave for just 20 seconds to make them hot.
True. Okay. How much more butter?
I'll do the rest.
Thank you.
You have to get the sides.
Oh, the sides.
Well, do you want it to stick?
Maybe.
You look like that guy from that baseball movie with all the adults. That is way too much.
Grubs?
No. The other one. Dug out bench warmer. Next, we insert two large eggs.
Okay, so we're gonna play a little game. Whoever can recreate the egg sound wins. Okay, Joe, I don't know what you're doing. But...
Joe, okay, you're benched. Bench
you're benched.
You sit on the bench.
I'm not benched.
Yes, you
yeah,
are.
You are.
Well, I'm just saying I'm benched, so I'm not benched.
You're benched.
You just call me. Hey, so we're benching Joe. Okay, you're okay with that? Okay. I'll take a seat. The what?
Oh.
Well, what are we doing?
We're from the south.
How are you?
Two of these.
Two of these?
I don't understand why.
Yeah, you hold it. Get it over the bowl. Oh. Oh.
It's oil, but don't put it in your car.
But I'm dying, let's test it out.
Shut up.
Oh, she just said shut up.
You're a donkey.
Oh.
Dispatch it. Hit him with dispatch. Oh, yeah.
Now we do the Harlem Shake.
Do the Harlem Shake.
We are massaging the graham cracker. Alrighty now, so Harrison's picked what he wants to wear.
I don't know what I want.
AKA, I want him to wear this shirt. So he's going to.
Skip
it. Let's say a prayer. This is the menu that I ended up making. So we're currently practicing. I don't know how they're gonna come, but okay, come on. Cause I'm nervous. I don't know what to say. These strangers. Hello, how are you today?
Good.
How are you, Mr. Jones?
Good.
And how are you, Miss
Good.
Update, they're here. And I'm about to bring out their dish. Their first course. I brought out their beverages already. But. Had to eat a piece of their shrimp. I forgot to vlog the dinner. Let's get the reviews. Let's get the reviews. I forgot to vlog the dinner. Can we get some reviews?
10 out of 10. Very good. Best salmon I've ever had.
So delicious. Chef Maria really outdid herself.
Maria whipped it up in the kitchen.
Yeah, my name's Maria, if you didn't know. Good?
So good.
So good.
It's actually amazing.
Okay, I'll leave you alone. If you need anything, just you know where to find me. Okay? Okay. Don't be shy now.
It's the masterpiece. Do you like the abstract caramel?
I saw that.
Yeah.
Thank you. I was trying to be like Gordon Ramsay.
You seem to get a little feisty.
Hey, party people. I swear I'm not bold. So today is a couple days later from the last couple clips I vlogged. So that was Jackie's birthday. And today is the 2nd of July. It is Mel Annie Brown's, better known as Mel B, Mel Bell, Mel, any of the names. It's her 18th birthday today. So I made some s'mores brownies, just like I made for Jackie and Harrison the other night. And Izzy and I are going to bring them over to her later. So here's the brownie. And here's the card I just made. So. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, Gussie.
All right, I've got the goods. I'm walking to go meet Izzy. Apparently there was some scary guy. There she is. I think she's talking to someone on the phone. Let's try and guess who it is. My guess is Aliciana. Who is it? I knew it. I said, I'm going to guess who she's calling. And I said, Aliciana. Let me tell you about my day at work. So I started at 3. So everyone was kind of like already in their, you know, mojo. So I said hi to Jordan when I came in. He was like, hi. Did I tell him I was a crush on her boss? He's gay. Okay, this is mission, get Melanie out of her house. What's her name? Is it Janet or Janice? I think it's Janet. Janice.
You're just knocking the doorbell?
Ooh, that's really scary.
Why?
Hey. I found a firefly. Come outside right now. Come outside right now. Can I put the firefly in your house?
Take
him. Is this my present?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all we
got you. Janice. Is it Janice? Or Janice? Janice. Like.
We got that on video.
Oh. What is she gonna say? You're gonna have to edit that out.
Mm-hmm.
Seeing this, we're most likely talking trash about your family.
No, we're not.
Oh my god!
The goo. The girl.
Say, at least I'm not a whale.
At least I'm not a whale.
Do you think I'm a whale?
Yep.
You're a vacuum because you suck things up.
What do I suck, Jeff?
Everything.
Scandalous.
28. Izzy's obsessed with Melanie's brother.
Thank Where'd you. The firefly go?
What the fuck?
Catch me outside, like.